Yaskawa.
This video shows how to register MotionWorks IEC version 2. MotionWorks IEC can be launched from the shortcut or under Programs, Yaskawa, MotionWorks IEC 2 Pro. At each MotionWorks IEC session, the first time a project is opened or created, the software checks for a valid license file. This is indicated by the red padlock splash screen. Every installation includes a license that remains valid for 30 days after first use. You can register the purchased serial number at any time during or after the trial period. Registration creates a new license file that does not expire. To register, restart the software, create a new project, and click on the red padlock splash screen image to bring up the license configuration window. If the trial period has ended, the license configuration will appear automatically without clicking on it as soon as a project is opened or created. The license splash screen appears as a separate application window in the taskbar. There are two ways to register: electronic registration and site key. First, I'll show electronic registration since that's the quickest method. The computer must have an internet connection for this method to work. Enter the serial number you purchased, along with company and user information, and you will have unlimited license. The second registration method requires a site key from Yaskawa Tech Support. Use this method if the PC has no internet connection or if electronic registration fails. Email your registration request to motionsupport@yaskawa.com or call 1-800-YASKAWA. You'll need to provide us two pieces of information using this method. Number one, your purchased serial number, and number two, the site code from the software screen here. Yaskawa Tech Support will register your information and return you a unique site key to be entered. Keep in mind that serial numbers and site keys are specific to software versions, version 1, version 2, Express, and Pro. Also, the site code will change once the 30-day license expires, so try to complete the registration as soon as possible. The USB license is an easy way to move the license file from one PC to another without registration. This allows MotionWorks IEC to be simultaneously installed on several PCs which do not usually run the software simultaneously. For example, common use PCs for maintenance can each have MotionWorks IEC installed with a USB license plugged into whichever particular PC is being used at the time. A license can be transferred from one PC to another without the USB license, for example, when you get a new PC, or transfer between a laptop and desktop. This procedure is illustrated in FAQ document MTN-7MCN6U. Certain antivirus software has been known to quarantine the file mwctverify.exe, which is essential for licensing and registration. If nothing happens when you open a project or create a new project, this could be the result of antivirus software. Try to disable your antivirus software and see if the file mwctverify.exe has been quarantined. Thanks for watching this video, and remember yaskawa.com/IEC for application notes, videos, firmware updates, and more.